always forever redundant as one it ever be. I only see things in the state that I think they should be. Nevertheless, I've been the change that I wanted to see. When they attempt to mirror greatness, they mention in me. Rewind the clocks back to 2K. When I was only 12, I was in the crib playing 2K. I never thought that one day I could be the man in these shoes. A chance of nigga making it based on whoever the Jews choose. I flip the script and I turn it up. I spit flames when I be in the booth and I'm burning up. A young nigga from in his mom and pop at birth to mutt. I'm wealthy in this rap shit and these niggas ain't heard enough and they never will. I tell it to them however you come to me, it's mental. Back in the days, every weekend they see me in rentals. Even more vaguely in their classroom, sharpening pencils. And every Sunday online to get the new instrumentals. Can't even tell you how many times I forgot to live. Just being cooped up in my office, neglecting my kid. Not for no reason, but when I attempt to be normal, it's like I don't even fit in. A true attempt to be formal, I'm like, talking time to get fly. Subconsciously in my mind, I wasn't that guy. So easily I done let them years pass. A bright future, fuck dwelling on the past. After hours, reminiscing for hours, the flow would be kinda different, confusing niggas for hours. Never cut my hair, dress funny to catch attention. Never for nothing, needed somebody else's permission. When you your own man, you dealt with the devils alone. I get so busy with being busy, I need a clone. I know the homies hold me down, I know they always will. We built the SFS name, it took a couple of years. And now we here, standing ground. Perfection is the only thing I know, none else allowed. As long as I can spit it to you true, I'ma let them know. And never ever lose it, just a little, let me know. I value that. I used to think that my dreams could be conquered so easy. Reality got me thinking I'm better off on TV. And when I start to hit the randoms, when I think the most, I like them big celebrations where I can give a toast. Lucky for me, I've been blessed with a gift of knowledge. I move with a sense of smarts and I ain't need to finish college. What's greater taking is taken from me. Before that, if every day like my last, I won't be somebody's doormat. Time to get fly. Subconsciously in my mind, I wasn't that guy. So easily, I done let them years pass. The bright future, fuck dwelling on the